Stop! I'm gonna show you how to get out of a speeding ticket. I just got out of a hearing at the 58th District Court in Helena, Michigan for a speeding ticket. I was supposedly, according to the ticket, going 59 and a 45. Whether I actually was or not, doesn't matter. First things first is always schedule a court date, because half the time the officer doesn't even show up to the hearing and your case is dismissed. Also, make sure you look at your ticket and see how they recorded your speed. If they didn't use a radar gun, if they did things like pacing and stuff like that, that's usually really inaccurate and you can get off the hook right there. If they did use a radar though, now we gotta get down to business. The first thing you're gonna do when you get in there is ask for proof of device calibration. A lot of times officers skip it in the morning because they don't have time for it, but any recordings that device made that day then are void and can't be used to help against you. If it was calibrated that day, you're still not out of luck. Ask the officer what his or her procedure is for routine maintenance of the radar gun.
Online, you can find the manual for just about any radar gun. Print it off and go to the section that says recommended care and maintenance. Then, anything they fail to mention in this list, you can use against them.
If they did follow the manual, stick with me for part two because it's where it gets interesting.